The amount of lysis can be analyzed by centrifuging the samples. The sample on the left is before lysis. The sample on the right is after lysis. Lysis can be analyzed after centrifugation by looking at the amount of bacteria still remaining in the two samples. The sample on the left is before French pressing. The sample on the right is after French pressing. Note that there are still many bacteria present in the sample on the left, but none in the sample on the right.